flight versus invisibility has been an age-old question forever.
Okay.
But when I started thinking about making a song about Super Rock, Paper, Scissors, I was like, what three powers are really iconic? Mm-hmm. What powers do people really identify with? You gotta have flight. Mm-hmm. Flight's gotta be in there. Superman defined, he made flight cool. Funny thing is, Superman couldn't always fly.
Really?
No, he couldn't always fly. When they first came out with Superman, he could leap tall buildings. He could leap long distances.
I think it was a single bound.
In a single bound, it was like 1/8 of a mile. Very specific, very specific. But I think as they started to translate the character to TV, all that jumping, it was going to be very difficult for them to create. They didn't have the special effects. Mm-hmm. So they're like, let's just have just keep him in the air. You know, we'll put a little wind machine and hold him vertical. Mm. So they gave him flight powers. But he really made flying this iconic thing that fires up the imagination, and everybody's imagined flying before.
Right.
We even went skydiving.
Yeah.
Yeah, what was that like for you? That was as close to flying as you can get.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Terrifying. It was terrifying.
This was 3 months before we got married, so we were engaged. We were in business school at the time.
Yeah.
Emory, Georgia State, in Atlanta, Georgia. And okay, so here's what happened. Total side note. Should I tell the story?
Sure.
Okay, I'll tell the story. It's a side note. Real quick. So I was at Emory University, first year in business school, and there's this annual tradition where the freshman class goes skydiving. So they were like, oh yeah, let's all go skydiving on such and such day. I'm like, man, these folks are crazy. But I came home that day, you know, we're engaged. And so I felt like I needed to, you know, represent, you know, be the manly man. I was like, yeah, babe, so, hey, the class is going skydiving. We should do this. Now, I should probably mention, this is a good time to mention, I don't like heights. Mm-hmm. Don't like heights.
Right.
But I am the man in this relationship.
Yes.
And so it was my place to present this very dangerous
manly
activity, you know, get my man points. And my wife said, yes, that sounds like a wonderful idea, husband. Let's go jump out of a perfectly good plane.
Fiance.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, of course, I couldn't back out. We ended up skydiving. It actually was pretty cool.
It was a lot of fun.
It was pretty cool.
We even got it on video. So we have.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
So we have proof of jumping out of, as my grandma said, a perfectly good plane.
If you remind me, I'll see if I can put your video at the end of this. You guys want us to put, if you want us to put the video at the end.
Nah, that's all right.
If you'd like to see her.
Just take my word for it. That is.
What's up, Tamara? How are you today?
I'm great.
Yeah, you're great. So what are we doing? Nice. So you're excited, huh?
Yeah.
Hold on. How high are we going?
14,500.
That's right. 2.5 miles straight up in the air. So do you have anything you want to say before we get ready to walk to the plane?
Yes. Mommy, Daddy, Grandma, I'm about to jump. And I'm going to be fine.
She's crazy.
And today is 3 months to my wedding day.
Nice. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Have a good jump and I'll see you outside.
Thanks.
Ready, steady. Go! Go with me!
Oh yeah, Tamara, here we go!
Alright! Okay.
Yeah, let's do it! Kevin's checking over your gear. What's he doing right there?
How's this look to you, man?
Looks pretty good.
It's like,
Well, at least you got 3 more hooks left, so you're okay.
You don't weigh over 100 pounds, do you?
I do.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Not Tamara,
I think we'll be okay.
You have a good skydive.
Okay.
And I'll see you outside.
Thank you.
Let's get the play rock, get the scissors, stand it to the brush.
It's scissors, rock, paper, scissors, man. Yeah. It's scissors, rock, paper, scissors, man. Yeah. Cause I'm the best you ever do it.
Look up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane. Nope, it's me and I'm running this game. The power of flight is all the might I need to defeat anyone with strength or speed. I soar through the air like Superman. I levitate like Magneto can. You defeat me, you make me laugh. Your power must be laughing gas. I can break dance on a crowd from here. I can hot step in the stratosphere. You carpool in your mama's car. I'm riding on the dressing car. Your super speed is pointless when I levitate in the sky. Your super speed could hurt you if dirt got up in your eye. So run along before I give you distractions and hurdles. You'll never win, cause not even the hare could beat the turtle. Flight beats speed, flight beats speed, flight beats speed, cause I'm the best to ever do it, do
it. If you play rock, get the scissors, get it to the ground. The scissors, super version, simply hear it all in life. You only get with superpowers, strength, speed, or blood. But if you pick the wrong one, it'll be your friends in life.
Because, yeah, it's super rock. Yeah,
it's super rock, paper, scissors, man.
Yeah,
it's super rock, paper, scissors, man.
Yeah,
cause I'm the best to ever do it.
Was it a dream? This is the time of your life. This is the time of your life now. This is the time of your life. This is the time of your life.
What's up, Tara? How are you?
I'm alive!
How was that?
It was great! Incredible!
So what'd you like the best, the free fall or the canopy ride?
I like the free fall. I mean
the parachute?
The parachute.
Sweet! Congratulations!
Thank you!
Thanks for the jump!
Thank you!
See you later!
Speed up, but